on the way, and the 48 is Evan Madigan. Following Madigan to 72 is Tyler Cuppenhaver. Third to 36 is Tyler Klein. Heat number two, get him ready, that's heat number two.
Thank you.
03 is Doc Gilmore and the 18 Cav, Carissa Springer, your field.
You don't need to give up, Pete. He's way ahead. are you doing here?
As little as possible, it's too hot.
Yeah, it's pretty hot to be doing much.
Yeah.
You guys ready to go after them tonight?
We are, trying something new.
Yeah. Good looking rig you got there.
Thanks. My son's birthday.
Son's birthday. That makes sense, Raymond.
Yeah.
Yeah, we were just talking here. I love to talk to Raymond. I love to tease Raymond.
Why is that?
Because you're a fun guy. You're fun to tease.
Well, thanks, Johnny.
You're a fun guy to be around.
Well, I'm like, yeah.
If I didn't like you, I wouldn't hang around here. I don't hang around people I don't care for.
Yeah.
And I don't tease them either. I don't give a shit. Now, Raymond's all right. Good guy. I like your brother too. He's all right.
Oh yeah, so do I.
Yeah. Well, I wouldn't want to get in a fight with him.
Oh, I would.
No, I would. So you guys are running Cage Animal, right? Cage Sportsman.
Yep.
Well, good luck tonight, Ray.
We're sponsored by Butt Snorkeler.
Oh yeah, Butt Snorkeler. Kevin, a little rough. Is it?
Everything cold.
Figured it would be as heavy as it is. Wet as it is. It's a little bumpy.
It is.
Yeah, well, it's pretty wet. It usually is when it's wet like that. It's hard to get smooth.
Yeah.
Yeah. At least it ain't raining, right?
Yeah. I guess so.
Well, maybe you can snooker them again tonight, bud.
We'll try if we need to get a little bit quicker.
All right, I'll let you go. Good luck.
Thank you.
They say it's a little bit bumpy tonight.
Yeah, just a little bit.
Yeah. Well, when it gets a lot of rain, it's hard to get them smooth, I guess.
That's right, it is.
I'd rather have it a little bumpy, but dust and eat motors, though, too.
Ah, that's all right. We've seen worse.
Yeah.
We don't care. We'll race.
At least it ain't raining.
That's right. That's right. You'll get the 16.
Who is it? Oh, yeah. That's what I need, one of them power lifts like that, you know?
Good.
Yeah.
How's it going? Tell me, what's the story here on this deal?
A little tight right now.
A little bit tight.
Yeah.
Don't want to turn, huh?
Yeah.
Wow. Maybe you got too much, what do they call it?
What? what?
Too much cross in it.
Yeah, too much cross.
Yeah.
That's what I'm starting to see.
Ours is like, we have like 44 cross. Ridiculous low cross. But it turns. We gotta make them turn.
Yeah.
Well, I'll let you go so you can go get her fixed.
Yeah.
Good luck tonight, Cooper.
Yep.
Motor on there so you don't have to push it. That'd make life really nice. Tomorrow here.
No, we're not here.
I like that haircut.
Thanks, buddy.
That'll take at least a couple tenths off.
Yeah.
You want to have that hair the whole
time. It feels good in this humidity.
I'll bet
that.
It does. I'll bet. Yeah. Good luck tonight,
buddy.
What do you want, Dumpy Johnny?
Man, that's a beautiful car. You really have a shiny body.
It's okay.
And you know, the car's pretty nice, too.
I guess. Hey, if we ain't fast, we look good.
Yeah, because you don't. It's not as hard to look good.
I know.
It's hard to be fast, though.
We'll see.
Tunes don't have no trouble, though. You'll be fast.
I don't know. New motor.
Yeah, you'll be fast.
We'll see.
I was just thinking about that Predator Cup. They're having that for the 410 this year. You guys going to run that?
We don't have a good Predator. I was just trying. We don't have a good motor.
No. What do you mean?
Mess. We have two of them that mess is really bad.
Oh, man, I got a good.
Might happen.
Promise not to beat Madigan because he'll be in that class too.